The wait for Chinese video game aficionados is finally over as the Nintendo Switch is now officially on sale. The console, which first hit markets in 2017, can be hooked up to the TV or played on the go. And with over 1,900 games, according to Wikipedia, gamers have no shortage of selection. Only one problem, though. In China, video games have to be approved by the super fun-loving government before they can be sold to the public. So remember the 1,900-plus games we mentioned earlier? Just subtract all but one from that. That's right, Super Smash Bros. Is the only official Nintendo game you can buy in China if you drop $298 for the Switch console. According to the BBC, in order to do business in China, Nintendo was forced to partner with Chinese firm Tencent. Nintendo is hoping Mario Kart 8 Deluxe and Mario Odyssey will also be added to their amazing China selection, but have yet to be given the old panda nod. They said they hope to have between 10 and 20 games for the China Switch by the end of 2020. 10 to 20? Let's be real, they may not be able to even get that many. But with a power-packed selection like that, Chinese gamers will no doubt switch in no time. If you want more Tomo in your life, click the subscribe and bell button so you get notified when a new video is up. Thanks for watching Tomo News.